COVID-19 virus seems a seasonal disease, study says. As an infectious respiratory disease, many experts think that the COVID-19 virus may not spread effectively in specific climates and temperatures. SARS-CoV-2 and other respiratory viruses, including the common cold agents and influenza, are expected not to survive long in warm temperatures and high humidity, which are favored by many bacteria and fungi. According to Fox News, a group of scientists suggested that warm temperatures and tropical climates might impact the spread of COVID-19. Their findings revealed that many regions exposed to sunlight for long hours had lower COVID-19 cases compared to territories farther from the equator. However, our results do not imply that the disease will vanish during summer or will not affect countries close to the equator, authors wrote in their paper. In the study, published in Scientific Reports, scientists analyzed data from 117 nations dated since the pandemic began up to January 9, 2021. With statistical methods, they checked the relationship between COVID-19 spread and environmental factors, including exposure to sunlight. So, they examined the amount of sunlight received, prevailing temperatures, and level of humidity. Additional data from the WHO was applied to control for factors, such as air travel and economic development. Results showed that for every 1 degree increase in the country's latitude from the equator, there was a 4.3% jump in the number of COVID-19 cases per million people. That would mean more cases as the distance from the equator widens. Scientists cited that being 1,000 kilometers closer to the equator might translate to 33% fewer cases per million people. There was something interesting researchers revealed in their study. The Earth's angle towards the sun during equinox and solstice is about 23.5 degrees. This position indicates that the sunrise and sunset are about 12 apart worldwide. So one side of the planet is fully exposed to the sun, while the other is chilling under the night sky. Hypothetically, there's a potential difference of 64% in cases per million between two countries that vary to the same level as two adjacent seasons. Right now, it's spring in the US until the end of May, to be followed by summer the next day. During summer, the heat from the season may help decrease COVID-19 spread. So if you have access to vaccines, take advantage before the colder months arrive. This is because you can give your body the time it needs to produce neutralizing antibodies. The same idea why doctors tell patients to get flu shots ahead of the flu season.